Hello, my gorgeous viewers. Welcome to Pink Zara, and my name is Pinky. Life is pretty good, isn't it? I mean, one of the biggest pleasures of life that I can think of is good food. And as an Indian, I can right now, I swear to God, I can think of 10 amazing Indian food dishes that my mom makes, and I could eat that all the time. But here's the thing, when we go out, try a variety of food, if timely care is not taken, that food rots in our mouth. It sets in between our teeth, in our gum pocket, and it starts to decompose and makes your mouth smell like poop. So how do we eliminate that? Let me show you. I'm glad you asked. All you need to do is have a couple of things in hand. A pouch or a Ziploc bag, doesn't matter, as long as you have these items. I'm going to show you, I'm going to share the secret with you. Okay, I carry this everywhere, especially if it's in my bag. I take it to work if I know I'm going to go away for a whole day. So I carry at least a mouthwash. Very crucial item number one, a mouthwash. This I cannot stress enough that if you are unable to brush, a mouthwash can help you. It's the savior. Choosing the right mouthwash is also very crucial, but that's for another video. And if you have any questions, you can email me on pinkzara8@gmail.com. Item number one, mouthwash. Item number two and item number three are a tongue scraper and a floss. Now here's the thing, these are so important. Imagine you take a shower or a bath and you use the most expensive shampoo and body wash, but you forget to wash your armpits. That's equivalent to not flossing and not scraping your tongue. You will see a remarkable difference within a week if you think you experience bad breath after eating garlicky food or Indian food. Heck, I can say that. You'll see a difference. Your mouth won't smell and other people won't fade. And finally, a travel toothbrush. Four items, four simple items. You don't have to break the bank. Go to a dollar store, or if you're in India, you don't need the dollar store. Just go to your simple Baniya's Dukan and they'll find the right items. Keep it in your bag. I'm not going to sound like a broken record and tell you brush two times a day, one in the morning, one before going to bed. This is common knowledge. This is something we learned in school. But as we grow, life's busy, I get all that, we don't have the time, but these products are going to save you, okay? We all have that colleague or a relative who has bad breath, and it's so unfortunate, and we can't tell them. Well, I don't know you, and I'm telling you, please, use these items, okay? If you have any questions on where you can find certain things, you can always email me, again, on pinkzara8@gmail.com. Please, save your nose, smell the roses, not bad breath. On that note, I'm going to say bye. You either drink or you drive. Don't do both. Take care, you guys. Please floss and scrape your tongue. Take care. Bye-bye.